pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all the guys from them sides coming down.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And tremendous individual skill. And possibilities here. Timely intervention. Here's Escobar. And Castro has it now. Oh, he's given it away. And a poor ball. Super tackle, and they've won possession. And played the pass well. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. In with a chance. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Escobar with it. There's a slide rule pass. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. So back underway following the equaliser. Well read to ease the pressure. It comes to absolutely nothing. Sanz. Escobar. Read it superbly to take back possession. Nielsen. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, able to close down the shot. Can they slot it home? And in it goes! From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Well, can they open up the defence here? And teammates to play it to. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And both hands on it, good goalkeeping. And given away. Getting in there to take it away. Now can they make something happen? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Varela. Guerrero on the ball. Well, they couldn't keep possession. It is to be a throw-in. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Dangerous looking attack. Top class defending. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more guile in the top third of the pitch, and that's been key to them leading at the moment.
And intercepted it. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Intercepting it intelligently. Martins. Fruitful looking attack. It might be. Oh, a tremendous block. And a throw in it's going to be. Nielsen on the ball. Won it back. Pedersen. Cabral. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Schumacher. Nielsen with it. Vital intervention. And there's the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. The cut back. Tremendous block. Well, covering up defensively. Surely. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Martins. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. But then the one that goes astray. Difficult to stop him. Determined block. Very quick thinking there. Now here's Martins. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Martins. Space and time for the cross. And the danger's still on. Can he find the net? Really good high press. Long way out. And caught by the keeper.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
He's going forward well here, but they took care of the situation defensively. But attacking possibilities. And players waiting in the centre. Now a decent position. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Martins. Well, possibilities inside the box. And there it is! She's only gone and made it a hat-trick. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. That's a good-looking ball. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Cabral. Pedersen. Well, she hit it with power, but not quite accurate enough. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Villanueva. And he read it well, intercepting it. Nielsen with it, breaking at pace. Going well, cuts it back. It's still alive. Well, nothing comes of it. They couldn't maintain possession.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Flag raised for offside. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Villanueva. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Martins. Well, closed down straight away. Pedersen. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
in with a chance. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Able to close down the shot. Can they slot it home? And in it goes! Martins. Well, possibilities inside the box. And there it is! She's only gone and made it a hat-trick.